Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, where we left off on Broken Love, Chuck E finally took Helen on a date because he didn't want to lose her forever. And we came across two Chuck E's from different timelines. Where are they now? Let's begin 5 weeks into the future, during Helen's month-long vacation, and tomorrow is Chuck E's birthday. Let's check in with Chuck E right now, shall we? I miss Helen so much. She's been away for 4 weeks exactly. Well, I guess she might not be too busy. Now, which one is Helen's number? Let's see here.
I miss everyone in the band, especially Chuck E, because he misses me too.
Never you smile. I'm so happy to talk to you after all these weeks. How's your vacation in Somerville going?
It's going great. I saw the original three Ghostbusters fight Gozer the Gozerian last night, and there was this help of a new kid and the ghost of Harold Ramis.
You mean Egon Spengler?
Yes, and I was at sheer delight at the fact that the new kid's mom activated the ultimate ghost trap while her son used his proton pack to keep the trap activated from the Ecto-1. It was so epic! The past week, there was some earthquakes which were caused by the threat of Gozer's return, but now it's over. The Gozerian's curse has been lifted!
Glad things worked out for the Ghostbusters. And what did you mean by Spengler's ghost?
Oh, he took his own life with the taser on the PKE meter to prevent himself from being possessed by Zool.
Why did Egon have to leave this world?
No!
Anyway, my birthday's tomorrow.
Oh, sorry, Chucky, I can't make it. I only have 2 more days of vacation and I'll be heading home. Happy birthday anyway.
Thanks, Helen. Well, I gotta go. Bye. Love you.
Love you too.
Bye, Helen.
Chucky, are you in here? Oh, there you are. You're gonna miss your early birthday present from the collaborator from the last show that we did.
Oh, hang on. I'll be right there. So, what's up?
We've got our collaborator right here on the big screen for you.
Yo, 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 Chuck E. Cheese. How are ya, mi amigo?
Depressed.
Well, that doesn't sound like the Chuck E. Cheese I know. What's wrong?
I miss Helen.
Well, if it helps, I'm having a movie marathon.
Really? What movie series?
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters! Yeah!
Unfortunately, due to time and copyright reasons, we cannot show these movies, but we say we did, minus the 2016 reboot.
Aw, snap! I love these movies! Although they would have been better with...
Here it comes.
Boy, and I thought that would help.
Oh, what are we going to do now?
You know, I think I may have just a thing.
Chucky?
What is it now?
I have another birthday surprise for you. Just come with me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you can turn around now. Surprise!
Is that what I think it is?
It sure is. It's the Awesome Adventure Machine 2.0. Happy birthday, Chuckarino.
Jasper, this is amazing. Thank you.
It's new and improved. Not only can it do everything the old Awesome Adventure Machine can do, but it can also cook, play movies, call friends, self-fix, auto-build, and so much more.
That sounds awesome. What's its power?
It's powered by a color-changing kyber crystal. 3 different positions. Blue means back in time. Green means combined universes and times. And red means danger is approaching. Brainy Back, take us to 2010.
Affirmative. Setting destination for... February 2010.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Please fasten your seatbelts and recline your seats to the full upright position, because we are out of here.
This is going to be the best birthday ever! Did I miss something?
Stay tuned for part 2 of the 45th anniversary original special.